not going to stick its tentacle in there voluntarily.
Get off the ship now?
Yeah, through there.
This way!
Are you sure?
Take the toy!
I got a bad feeling about this.
Build a bigger weapon.
Wow!
I really wish you hadn't been hauling Raftars.
Yeah, well, we've all learned a lesson.
Hey, they're explosives. Smuggler, what do you think? One of the delivery control panels is up there.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. We need more stuff like that.
Again, smuggler. For the soft, fleshy parts.
You, close the door behind us. You take care of Chewie.
Watch the thrust. We're going out of here at light speed.
How is that even possible?
Hang on back there.
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want. And it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
The droid will soon be delivered to the Resistance, leading them to the Last Jedi. If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
Supreme Leader, I take full responsibility.
General! Our strategy must now change.
The weapon, it is ready. I believe the time has come to use it. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance, the Republic. Without their friends to protect them, the Resistance will be vulnerable, and we will stop them before they reach Skywalker.
Go. Oversee preparations. There's been an awakening. Have you felt it?
Yes.
There's something more. The droid we seek is aboard the Millennium Falcon. In the hands of your father, Han Solo.
He means nothing to me.
We shall see. We shall see.
Well, I guess jumping out of the inside of another ship wasn't so smart after all. I'm gonna have to sort this mess out here. Go check on the forward maintenance bay. I got a weird power drain showing up in there.